The United Kingdom Department for International Development, DFID, has donated £7.7 million, the equivalent of 32 billion Ugandan shillings, to the government of Uganda through the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations for a climate change project in Karamoja, a semi-arid region of Uganda. The project will strengthen the resilience of agro-pastoral communities and build capacity of district local governments in order to reduce impacts of climate risks to livelihoods in the region. Karamoja is one of the most vulnerable areas to climate change and rainfall variability in Uganda. It is generally characterized by poor rainfall distribution and reliability, manifested through prolonged dry spells and flash floods. The magnitude, frequency, and severity of these hazards have increased over the past decades, seriously eroding the productive assets and traditional cropping capacities that support livelihoods. From 2001, there have been extended dry spells, resulting in repeated crop failures and low livestock productivity.
Climate change is adding an extra layer of vulnerability to the already fragile context in Karamoja, compounding and exacerbating the underlying issues of poverty and food insecurity. In response, part of FAO's mission is to support communities to build resilience. As expressed in the FAO strategic framework and elaborated the corporate strategic objective 5, disaster risk reduction, management, and climate change adaptation are global corporate priorities.
The project that will be implemented in 2 years will benefit 1.2 million people with improved access to livestock health services, agricultural production, drought early warning systems, and soil and water management. Specifically, it will improve collection, processing, analysis and communication of climate and food security information for decision making and response at both community and district levels. It will also improve coordination of early warning systems. It is expected that about 1 million cattle and 2 million sheep and goats will benefit from the animal health and nutrition interventions such as disease surveillance, improved diagnostic capacity, vaccination, rehabilitation of degraded rangelands resources, and promotion of appropriate techniques for forage conservation and utilization. The project will also build institutional capacity of the district local governments in terms of equipment and transportation practices and improve access to water for farming and livestock. It will enhance the implementation of agro-pastoral field schools, a community-based extension system introduced by FAO, through which groups of farmers or pastoralists learn through observation and experimentation in their own context based on methods of adult education. Over the years, FAO has implemented over 850 agro-pastoral field schools in Karamoja and 3,350 in other regions, benefiting a total of 153,000 households. The target beneficiaries of the project will be from the 7 districts of Karamoja: Kabong, Kotido, Moroto, Amudat, Napak, Abim, in Nakapiripirit. The overall project strategy is aligned to and has strong linkages with the National Adaptation Plan of Action, the Agriculture Sector Development Strategy and Investment Plan, the Karamoja Integrated Development Plan, the Karamoja Action Plan for Food Security, and the National Development Plan of Uganda.